scared of me. That I'm not scared of walking out of home anymore. But y'all can all come back and see us anytime, visit. First, I'd like to introduce Reverend Pam Klein. She's going to come and get us in prayer, and then we'll get started with the program. Good evening, the love and peace to you all. Let's pray. O God of heaven and earth, we praise and thank you for the gift of this school year. It's been a time filled with the blessings of learning and friendship. The days have passed quickly, the seasons, the holidays, the holy days, and celebrations. While we trust that your purposes have always been at work each day, this year has passed away day by day. Give us the rest and refreshment we need this summer. Bring all our plans for summer hopes and dreams to fulfillment. Watch over us and guide us each day that we may continue to grow in age,